Hello everyone, welcome to our Nagesh Karasgi Orchid School. I am Vallabhi Gaikwad and I am back to teach you EVS subject, grade 2. So children, open EVS term 2, textbook Canopy. In last period what we saw, we have started with the lesson number 1, term 2, lesson number 1, that is plants around us. Okay, in this what we saw? We saw different types of plants and also we saw parts of the plants. So I had shown you this picture, okay? Then these flowering trees also I had shown. These are different trees, big trees. These are called big trees. And this is a small plant. And of this plant, we have seen the parts. Root, bud, stem, leaf, fruit, flower, these. Then I have also shown these roots. You can see this is roots. Then this is tulsi. Okay, this tulsi. And these are leaves of Ashoka tree. Okay, big tree is there, Ashoka tree. These are the leaves. Then this small plant also we saw. This we can see flowers are there. Okay, so now in this also we saw small trees, okay, that small trees which are very hard stem, that is called, okay, what is called shrub, and which is small, for example, rose, hibiscus, chili and tulsi. Then next we saw small plants with soft stem, that is what? Mint and coriander, for example, we saw. And that small tree with soft stem is called as herbs. Okay. Then I have given this for homework. Have you done, children? I have given this for homework. Have you colored the plants? Different plants. Leaves are there of different plants. Have you done? Okay. Now we shall go to the next. Uses of plants. Okay, look into your textbook. Uses of plants. Plants help us in many ways. Okay, they keep the air around us clean. Now, what are the uses of plants? We saw the different plants, isn't it? Now, we are going to see uses of plants. What are the uses of plants? They keep the air around us clean. Now see here, around us there is air. How it will keep? It will keep us clean. Then there are home to many animals like birds, squirrel, butterflies and monkeys. Now see these plants. What is it is? These plants, what they will give us? What are the uses of plants? First thing, they will give air. Okay. They will keep the air around us very clean. We will get no air, hawa. It will keep the air clean. Then second point, they are home to many animals. These plants, what they will give? They will give home for many animals like birds, squirrels, butterflies and monkeys. These all animals, where they will stay? Yes, they will stay on the tree. Here in the picture you can see. See here. You can see. This is a tree. And on this tree you can see how animals are staying here. Birds are there. You can see these birds. Then this monkey. This elephant. This all are staying near the tree. So what are the uses? They will give home also for animals, for example, in this way. Then they will keep the air around us very clean. Okay? So, plants help us in many ways. They keep the air around us clean. First point is what? they keep the air around us clean. Then second point, they are home to many animals like birds, butterfly and monkeys. Then we get most of the food we eat from plants. Now see here, we eat food, isn't it? So most of the food we get from where? From plants. Then we get fiber like cotton and jute from plants, which are used to make clothes and bag. Okay, so we shall repeat again one more time. Uses of plants. Repeat after me. Uses of plants. Plants help us. Uses of plants. Plants are of so many uses. See here, plants help us in many ways. Okay, they keep the air around us clean. What they will do? They keep air around us clean. Then they are small. They are home to many animals like birds, crow, butterflies, and monkeys. Like here, you can see in the picture. See here, this is big tree, and under this tree there are birds, animals, elephant, cow, monkey. You can see here. All these are, snake is there here. All these are living under the plant. You can see here, means this plant is so important for us. It will keep air clean. Then also it will give this animals house also. Birds, monkey, elephant, cow, snake. All these are staying near the trees. Big plants, that is trees. Then we get most of the food we eat from plants. Okay, most of the food what we eat from? Plants. Then we get fiber like cotton and jute from plants, which are used to make clothes and bags. Okay, we also get fiber like cotton and jute from plants, which are used to make bags. So repeat after me. Plants help us in many ways. They keep the air around, A-R-O-U-N-D, around us clean, C-L-E-A-N, clean. Then they are home, H-O-M-E, home to many animals, A-N-I, M-A-L-S, animals like birds, B-I-R-D-S, birds. Okay, now turn the page. Wood which we get from trees is used to make houses, tables, chairs, doors and windows. So then we get rubber, paper and many medicines from plants. Plants are our friends. If there were no plants, we would not have clean air to breathe. We would have no food to eat. All the animals and humans would die. We must therefore take care of plants. Now see, wood, W-O-O-D, wood, which we get from trees, is used to make houses, H-O-U-S-E-S, houses, tables, T-A, B-L-E-S, tables, chairs, C-H-A-I-R-S, chairs, doors, D-O-O-R-S, doors and windows, W-I-N-D-O-W-S, windows. We get rubber, R-U-B-B-E-R, rubber, paper, P-A-P-E-R, paper, and many medicine, M-E-D-I, C-I-N-E-S, medicines from plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. Then plants are our friends, F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. If there were no plants, we would not have clean air to breathe, B-R-E-A-T-H-E, breathe. We would, W-O-U-L-D, would have no food to eat. All the animals and humans would die. We must therefore take care of plants. See, Plants are our friends, okay? If there are no plants, we don't have clean air and we will not get food also to eat. And if we will not get food to eat, we will die. See, in the picture you can see this man, how he is cutting the leaves. And this lady, you can see she is making medicines from these leaves. You can see in the picture. So, plants are so useful for us. They will keep our air clean. They are the many for animals. They will give home. Then we'll get medicine from that. Then we will also get fiber like jute. And we can make clothes and bags from that. Also doors, windows of our houses, classrooms. It is from wood. And this wood is from plants. Okay? So, now we shall solve the exercise. Now remove your pencil. The part of the plant that lies between the ground is called what? Correct, root. Then, shrubs have hard and woody stems. Then plants make their food in their leaves. Plants are home to many animals. Small plants with weak stems are called herbs. So write down this. First one is what? First one. The part of the plant that lies between the ground is called the root. R-O-O-T, root. Then shrubs. Shrubs have hard, woody, stem, S-T-E-M-S, stems. Then, plants make their food in their leaves, L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves. Plants are home to many animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals. Small plants with weak stems are called herbs, H-E-R-B-S, herbs. Now name the different parts of a plant. What are the different parts of plants? Root, stem, leaf, and flowers. Okay, these are the different parts of a plant. Then what does the root of a plant do? The root of a plant fixes the plant. The root of a plant fixes the plant. The root of the plant fixes the plant to the ground and takes to the ground and takes in water from the ground and takes in water from the ground. Write down this. Thank you. मिंटन. ओके फिनिश. नाउ नेक्स्ट टर्न द पेज. Now, the leaves of a plant. Why are the leaves of the plant important? Can you tell why are the leaves of the plant are important? The leaves of a plant are important because they make food for the plant. The leaves of a plant. The leaves of a plant. Are. Important because they make food for the plant. Write down this. Then shrubs have hard and woody stem and herbs have. How are shrubs different from herbs? Shrubs have hard and woody. Hard and woody stems and herbs have soft stem. So name the three trees. Yes, correct. Coconut. Then neem and pine tree are three common trees. Name two herbs. Coriander and mint. Coriander and mint are two herbs. Write down first. We will repeat. Repeat after me. Why are the leaves of a plant important? The leaves of a plant are important because they make food for the plants. Then second, how are shrubs different from herbs? Shrubs have hardy and woody stems and herbs have soft stems. Then name three trees. Coconut, C-O-C-O-N-U-T, coconut. Neem, N-E-E-M, neem. And pine, P-I-N-E, pine are the three common trees. Name two herbs. Coriander, C-O-R-I-A-N-D-E-R, coriander. And mint, M-I-N-T, mint are two herbs. Write down this. Okay, write in your textbook only, children. Okay, finish writing. Write fast. Now we'll go to the next question. Look at these pictures carefully and circle the things we get from plants. Now you want to see which are the things that we get from plants, okay? Now, can you tell this? What is this? This is nail cutter, okay? We will get this from plant, children? No, yes. Then this is what? This is a box of milk. We will get from plants? No. Then this? Pineapple it is. Yes, we'll get from plant? Correct. So, circle to this pineapple. Then next, what is this? Eggs. We get from plants? No. Pencil? Yes, it is wood, no? So circle it. The next. Here, pineapple, then here, pencil, then this lemon from where we'll get? Correct, from plants. So, and cauliflower we get from plant. Circle it. Okay, we had seen this from what we, these are the things, these are pictures. Okay, from these pictures we want to tell from which we will get from plants. This is nail cutter, we won't get from plants. Then this is milk, this also we will not get. Then this pineapple, we will get from plant, yes. So, circle to this pineapple. Then next, egg we will get from plants, no. Then, this is a pencil. We will get from plant? Yes, it is from wood. Then, this is tiffin box. We'll get from plants? No. Then, the next, lemon. This we'll get from plants? Yes. Then, this cauliflower we'll get from plant? Yes. So, circle this cauliflower, lemon and pineapple. Okay, finish. Now see the next page. In this picture, you want to tell, find six leaves and color it. Okay, can you tell the six leaves? Where are the leaves? You can see this. This is one leaf, okay? You have to find it is leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the 5 and this one is 6 leaves. These all are 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are the 6 leaves. Now today for homework, you are going to find out the 6 leaves and you are going to color it. Okay? So children, today what we saw? We saw the lesson number 1, that is plants around us, part 2. Remaining part we had studied today. In this part, what we saw? Uses of plants. How plants are important for us. Okay? How we saw? They give air, fresh air. Then also the plants are home for some animals like birds. Okay? Then monkey, elephant, squirrel, these all are home. Then they give us also fiber. From this we will make clothes and bags. Then also we saw that doors, windows, okay, we are getting from wood, and this wood we are getting from plants. Then also we get our paper, rubber, medicines from plants. Okay, without plants what will happen? All humans and animals will die. So we should take care of the plants. Okay, now whatever is finished in this lesson, everything exercise also we had seen. So learn the question answers which are given in the textbook. Okay, thank you.